Hey, yo, this is Susie Ozink. You know what I'm saying? This is my bro. He fell asleep with his J's on. He's talking about how fresh they were, you know what I'm saying? Look how fresh they is. These the all-white ones, right? You know what I'm saying? He fell asleep getting drunk in my house. You know what I'm saying? This what happens. Big, hard dick gets drawn on you. You know what I'm saying? Let me work my way up to the tic-tac-toe. Obviously, no one won on that game. You know what I'm saying? And then later on, me to the north, crossed out with a dick on his arm. North side right there, you know what I'm saying? Some lines, he was cutting his wrist the other day. And, look at your outfit. Got your Marnier Exchange. He pretty fly. Look at him. He pretty fly. Let's check out his neck tattoos. He got your NSA right there. G-pipe. Where you get your G-pipe? Oh, he got some dick behind the ear. That's classic. Oh, Gucci. Gucci, man. Gucci. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Fat bitch. What's that say? Fat bitch. Rock. Susio's Inc. I think that's what it says. What does it say on his head? Nigger? Yeah, that's what a nigger. Damn, he got the half goatee going on. On the other side is a dick in his mouth. Yeah, this fool is fly. Tell him how fly. What did he win? He won a goodie bag with a snapback, a free snapback, you know what I'm saying? Leather. He won a goodie bag and shit for the most craziest tattoos, joining the crew and shit, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Marcelino from Cashin Park. Nice shoes though. Them nice. What size are those? They're pretty clean, bro. Too bad he's not awake.